Hello, this is Maya Massage Lockdown in the south of Spain. I'm showing you some foot reflexology tips. We've done the relaxation and we've opened the energy meridians, and now we start with the treatment. You finger walk the top of the big toe. Here you have the reflex points for the brain and your sleep hormone. It's very important to work this area. You might find some gritty sensation. This is good to keep working it a little bit so that people sleep better and not worry too much. Just work this zone pretty good because it stands for the head, neck, and it's where all the stress accumulates. Then you work the beds of the toe. This is where the sinuses are. And when people have a bit of a cold, it's really lovely to work this area. So you can work it as long as you want. And you can feel when there's a bit of gritty stuff, just work on it. It shouldn't hurt too much. If it is painful for your model, just make sure that you be kind to each other. Okay? Thank you.